When I had my tracheotomy, I was blue and had stopped breathing. There was something wrong with me. Doctors cut through the cartilage and skin at the bottom of my throat, and then they snaked that trach tube in. And I was one and a half. I was my parents' only kid, and they had lost two before that. And growing up, I always knew how close I'd come. Well, that must have been scary, Mom. Gary Coleman, he was Arnold on TV. Well, I grew up watching him and Conrad Bain and Kimberly. Turns out that he had a trach scar too. Well, they cut into his throat and then they threaded that tube through. That was much later on, in the year that he turned 40, when his fan base was all gone and his health was so touch and go, his girlfriend proposed, but they broke up on a TV show. Motown's queen, but laryngeal cancer left her unable to sing. They tried radiation and multiple surgeries, but she didn't have insurance and lost almost everything. Poor thing. But Diana Ross helped with her bills. Aretha Franklin tried her very best to help out Mary. Dionne Warwick did all she could do, and Mary Wells she pulled through for one more year or two. Dylan Thomas looked completely pale and weak on a trip to New York City to promote his poetry. 3 straight days of drinking out in Greenwich and Chelsea. He was taken to the hospital, turned blue and not breathing. And Catelyn Thomas said, when she walked into St. Vincent's, is the bloody man dead yet? And later that day, she got so drunk, she was restrained. And her husband slipped away. Ray Davies had a tracheotomy. He was at St. Thomas Hospital in London, age 13. And during his long recovery, nurses put him in a wheelchair and they'd wheel him out onto the balcony. Future king, Waterloo lit up for one sick kid at 23. He recorded a song about it.